I think all football fans should unite today behind what Manchester United fans have done. Because honestly, what they did 2 weeks ago was really dangerous for English football. We must not forget that. They tried to walk away and create a closed-shop league that would have basically created a famine in this country for every other football club.
A lot of fans out there have just had enough and who have been peaceful and who have turned up to protest against the owners of Manchester United. And we have to say to them, listen, you're standing up for your football club.
But let's not forget what this is. This is against this football club's ownership. You get a few idiots. I'm going back further since when I was a kid and how football fans were treated and how they were portrayed in the media, basically, on the back of a few idiots. So let's get that right. A lot of Manchester United fans are here today because they're fuming, basically, how their football club is being run.
Don't just think it's the Premier League. On Manchester's doorstep, we've seen Bury, Macclesfield Town and Bolton Wanderers fans suffer terribly in recent years. Partly because people who are classed as fit and proper persons are allowed to take over football clubs. I don't believe that they are.
You won't have that. Today is... What bigger message could be sent to the Glazers by Manchester United fans than stopping the biggest game in English football from happening?
If there's anybody who doesn't understand the United fans' frustration after you've revealed all that, then they need to listen.
A sleeping anger has been awoken in English football. Now it's the turn of Manchester United fans. A core of supporters have opposed the American Glazer family since they took over this club 16 years ago. But this is no small minority. Here they are in their thousands.
Thousands at Old Trafford, hundreds at the Lowry. United fans have mobilised two protests at once, and they couldn't be stopped. Protests continue to build with more United fans arriving. Banners, flares, flags, thousands of United fans together. Granddads, dads, sons, mothers and daughters, young and old, united against the Glazers. 16 years of anger fallen on deaf ears have forced United fans to this point. And we made the biggest statement of all on the pitch at Old Trafford.
There are fans who have made their way into the ground and they are now protesting. They've come through the bottom end, the Stretford end is away to my left. They're now heading out onto the pitch to let their feelings be known. This is obviously not what we want to see and the security here at Old Trafford has failed.
For 16 years we've been protesting against the Glazers, 2005, 2010 and now again in 2021. And this time we're not going away.
In the last few minutes it has been confirmed that Manchester United's Premier League game with Liverpool has been postponed. That's after fans broke into Old Trafford to protest against the club's owners.
The United fans have looked at the Glazers and thought, enough's enough. It's enough from them, we've seen it today. And I believe the United fans, they're doing this because they love the club, ultimately. Okay, people might agree with it. But sometimes you have to put a marker on for people to take notice. And this is all over the world now. And people have to sit up and take notice. Hopefully the owners of Man United will say, listen, these fans are deadly serious. And there's more to come. This is just the start of it from United fans, I guarantee you.